we get to see two clubs who really don't like each other in this game.
Doesn't the hatred go a long way? I mean, let's just see it in action. Come on.
This is a night where two guys who are so great in net get to look at one another's play.
And as a result, the shooters on both of these teams, the one thing they have to avoid is frustration.
Score! And they get that one on the road, an early first period goal. Here's the faceoff coming after that early goal. And for this visiting team, boy, you get another quick one, and this whole game takes on a different complexion. To Redenbach. Chance to create some opportunities here as he comes up the wing. Breakaway opportunities, carrying the D. Save made, but not a great effort on that chance of the breakaway. What a move put on. He left that guy way behind, and he's open. Folk to Sampson. To Tekarski. Gets the puck. Here's a chance. Got it. Save. Up against the boards and battling. That's how you use the stick. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that's called answering. They've come back to tie this game up. Of the wrists on that one. He snaps that baby home for a goal.
And this goalie looked like he had his glove turned and ready. I just don't think it was high enough to stop that shot.
Clarkson, here's a chance to clear. Trying to move it out. Pokes it away. Back up high. Quick shot. Here's a long shot denied. Oh, hang on. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. To Fahey. Puck will come back out on the offside. Under 9 minutes gone in the first. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. To Fahey. Pass intercepted. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Wants to get this up in a hurry. And the boards take those two in. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Great save. Chance. To Tekarski. Puck loose, picks it up. Using that empty wing to Sylvester. 2-on-2 the other way. What a great hit. Open ice, no less. Nichols on wing side. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Pass up that wing side to Sampson. Connects on that one up the wing. Tremendous stick handling. Offensive attack. Goal went right through him. What a shot at open ice. Oh, what a save! Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Here they come, 2-on-1 opportunity. Here's an opportunity. Here's the pad. Ripped it. Checks him with a poke check, able to pick that one up. Just wide of the net on that scoring chance. And we've completed our first period of play. After one, it is 1-1. This was a period where you had one team dominating in the hit department.
And that was the team that was completely mentally prepared to play.
As we head to our break, this is the goal that has made this an even Steven game. with that puck drop, our second period's underway. Yow! Tremendous hit. So he stays on ice.
He is on the ice, Gary, and we'll know in a few seconds whether that was a wise move.
Off the player, deflected. Loses possession. He'll carry this one. Not a lot of pressure up through center ice. He's got an easy save there.
Yep.
Good coverage. He's got to move this puck to Clarkson. Little flip right there into the far side corner. Fahey. Quick shot. Blocker save. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. 2-on-2 in the rush. Snaps it. Move back up to the point. Fahey. There's a little scrum going for you along the boards. To Sampson. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Snap that one on net. One-timer save, and that was a sizzler. Oh, my. Man, oh, man. Look, got fire in the eyes here. They're going to go. That big hit was the one that put him over the top.
And you know what? Nobody needs to jump in to help in this one.
Oh, my. What a shot.
Boy, tagged him, Gary, on the button, and that is the knockout.
A big-time hit, and we had some kind of a fight after, Bill. Well, that's a pretty good mental state right there for a road team to win a fight like that, Bill. Now can they use it to win this game?
And now the challenge for this road team is to build on the momentum that they might have just gained.
Sampson. To Folk. Redenbach. Wrist shot on net. Hard work up against the wall. Nice save of the blocker. Handles that puck along the wing and up into the neutral zone. Under pressure to Tkachuk. To Sampson. Redenbach. Pass right on the money from the wing to Sampson. Redenbach to man. Wants to clear. And that will be whistled on the ice. Over 4 minutes left, second period of action. Real good game underway here. It's tied at one. Scores! And that creates two unanswered goals. As we watch him score, Bill, this has been a multifaceted night for him.
I don't think this guy can do any more, Gary. Dropped the gloves, really did well earlier for his team, and now he's helping them on the scoreboard.
You'll love to see a goal come late in the period, Bill, and the second period even.
Yeah, so they've proven that they can score. Now it's about playing good, solid team D.
That'll be a good poke check. As the loose puck. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Hit him right in the mask. Give him a save. Beautiful save. A couple in a row. Redenbach. Time almost out in the second. He's got that at the point. Nice save with the pad. They're back now full strength as he got that stick off the bench. Delayed whistle, penalty coming. Delayed call will now be assessed.
Now, they're calling this interference, and I think sometimes the defensive player has to be given the benefit of the doubt. The refs didn't buy it that time.
He'll tie up on that faceoff, now needs a little help. This game's still to be decided. Both teams have left themselves a chance for a W. At the end of two, it is 2-1.
Bill, at the end of this period, this has been dominated, at least physically.
Yeah, well, I know one coach is saying keep up the hitting, but the other coach has got to be saying, wake up, guys, you're getting run out of the building.
Boy, what a tough goal that was. It came late, it's the difference. We'll see if it plays out. Off, third period underway. Quick opportunity. Good pick with a glove and a scoring chance. They won't get a line change here. Good play to keep that puck in the zone. He had the chance to score on this shot. The opportunity, though, goes by the boards because he can't get it on net. That goes over the top. Control it in their zone. Redenbach's effort right there will take the pressure off as he gets that puck out of the end. Let's see who survives that collision. Big hit along the board. Defoe. To Tokarski. Samson. To Samson. Lugs that one through center ice. Swiveled him into the ice. Needs to move it. Clarkson. Good reach on that one. To Fahey. Samson. Brister. Outstanding save made and used the glove. Intercepted. Get put on along the wall. Good pass to get it back to him. Wristed. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. Offensive attack. Takes the shot and nothing on it. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. And get a face-off here in the offside. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off to Clarkson. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Redenbach's ability to control the puck tonight has not... Score! Over the glass they come. Hat trick, he's got three. Boy, at this point of the game, Bill, that is a big goal.
No question, Gary, that is a statement goal here in the third period.
Good pass right there to Folk. It's a good return pass along the ice. Puck down there somewhere as they try and dig it out. And the goalie has left the net. They'll get the extra attacker out of the ice. Samson. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Save and a great one. fired shot that's just not where you wanted it to be.
Yeah, sometimes you grip the stick a little too tight and you miss your target.
And that draw, they got it in their own end. There's that puck. Folk.
Bill, I think he's hurt. He is hurt in a big way, Gary, and if he doesn't feel better soon, he needs to get off.
This is the pass to knock that down. Clears out of the zone. Clarkson. Moving up the wing through the neutral zone, easy carry. Here's an opportunity. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Fahey. And he got it out of there. That's going to go the length of the ice in the clearing attempt. He's got that at the point. Pokes that away. One more opportunity on the power play. Nice quick snap. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. Big time collision along the boards. Man, that puck carrier is down. He was just wiped out. To Folk. To Sampson. Here's a two-on-one. Oh, he wristed that one. Dougie, what a save. Good move right there. Got to be careful. Puck in his own end.
And Gary, I'm not sure this guy should have expected to hear anything else. These boos are raining down on him because of the guy he heard earlier.
Puck left for his teammate as he ties it up on the draw. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Puts that one in the mitt. That's a scoring chance. Sampson's backhand, that's a really good shot. I mean, a goaltender generally is not anticipating that good a shot, Bill, but he was. That's a nice save. Trying to clear that puck. Big scrum along the wall, trying to get control of this one. Lugs that in. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. There's a wrist shot. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. What an opportunity he had on a tremendous offensive chance. Great shot. Trouble was an even better effort by the guy he was shooting against. They've got the puck in the offensive end off the draw. Fires it. Glove save. Dangerous pass. Folk trying to clear. Keep an eye on that clock. Running out of time now. Third period. Good play to get that puck away. He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a faceoff. One of your big face-off wins defensively. That prevents any scoring opportunity. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. Good glove save. They wanted a fight. They got it.
Some old-time hockey, good old toe-to-toe throwing.
Unbelievable punch.
And it landed. This is a knockout. Boy, what a surprise.
Bill, how about that victory in that fight? How much do you like doing that in front of your home crowd?
Little momentum gained maybe with that fight win, Gare.
There's the neutral zone face-off win. Scoring chance. Glove save. Shot. That shot's going to go wide. Pass back to the point. Pretty good stop made right there. Not a lot of effort. He hangs on. Two on two the other way. Oh, big time open ice hit. Back in behind the net. To Tkachuk, to Folk. Big snap.
shot.
Glove save. Blackburn's going to cover that one up for a faceoff.
No, the glove is in the face now. We may have a rumble.
So they will skate away, and I guess that's the end of it.
Gary, I can only imagine that this guy skating away had something wrong with one of his hands.
You watch a scoring opportunity not converted.
Yeah, just wide. He won't even get credit for a shot on goal here.
They've got the puck in the offensive zone. They win the draw.
Well, this was a hard-working hockey game. I think both coaching staffs can be proud of the effort that their teams put in. You know, there are always things that you want to tweak, but in general, this was pretty well played.
Bill couldn't agree more. Great night of hockey and a good way to end it. Here's an opportunity to review some of the big plays in this game. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement, we thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you the next time up.